Hey everyone, welcome to a very short video. We are going to discuss the use of an in English language and the anomalies related to it. Now, as most of us will know, an is used with the vowels A, E, I, O and U, and A is used with the consonants which are there in the English language. But in reality, it is the sound of the initial letter that matters. For example, in sentence, he is a European, as we all can see it starts with E and we use A with it. And similarly, in another sentence, I have a euro, not an euro. Now in words like a unicorn, for example, there's a unicorn or it is a unicorn. And in words like in sentence like he is wearing a uniform, we still use A, but we use an hour because the initial sound is R. Similarly, we say an honest person. The initial sound that H is silent, the sound is O, O sound, and we say an honest person. So that's basically the difference between the use of A and an. It is related to the sound. I hope you will like the video and give it a thumbs up. Thank you.